Ryan Bevington. Noel. Ryan Jones. Excellent tackle by Nathan Sharp. Digger. Scott Williams. Shane Williams. He's going to do it! He's going to go out for the finish! Last game! Last try! Shane Williams off in style!
Well, he probably won't be as it was not going to be as Shane Williams wanted it to be, because he would have wanted that to be the winning try. It isn't the winning try, but it is fitting for his career.
Try number 58. He leads the field in Welsh try scoring history. And this is the last one he'll score.
The applause from that crowd says it all. It's been an emotional day for you. I think the crowd wanted to give you a collective hug during those anthems. How tough has it been holding it all together?
It's been a tough week. It's been even harder today. I'm sorry we couldn't win, but you know, playing against a great Australian side today, and we did, you know, threw everything at them, and to be fair, Australia were the best side.
I think your boots said all. They say bye-bye. How much has it meant to you to wear this jersey?
It's meant everything. Growing up as a child, that's the only thing you want to do when you're playing Wales, and I've been very privileged and lucky to have had the chance. I've had the best time of my life. You know, every time I put this jersey on, that's the best feeling ever, and I'm going to miss it, but it's meant hell of a lot to me. Thank you very much.
You've been a brilliant servant for Welsh rugby, and you're going to be missed not in Wales, but worldwide. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But we played one of the best sides in the world today, and we did give it our all. And I'm very proud of the guys.
You were waving your arms for quite a few minutes in midfield with those final phases for Wales.
I was cursing Ryan as well at one point, and when it didn't come my way, I thought, well, typical of today, really. But, you know, I was on the end of a great pass and managed just to get outside Barnes and inside Ione, and, you know, no one was going to stop me there.
What was the most emotional moment for you out there today?
Well, the anthems were hard. I went to start singing the anthem. I just couldn't get anything out. So I, but it was really difficult seeing Georgie and Carter come on the field. I knew they were coming, so I was kind of expecting it, but I just couldn't do nothing about it, to be honest with you. Just really looking forward now to seeing this group of guys working together, and I'm sure you'll see me in the Millennium Stadium with a daffodil on my head now, February, March, and you know, I'll be supporting these guys 100% because you know, you can't take me away from the rugby. I'll still be here. I wouldn't change the story at all. It's been great from start to finish. You know, it'd be lovely to finish it off with the Ospreys now, and hopefully still be involved in the rugby side of things for years to come.
Don't say there's nothing more to